going to find mommy?
Gas mask. Finally, I'll be able to last longer in the dust.
Thank you. ourselves a live one here.
Calm down.
Bend over, kid. Your ass belongs to us now.
That son of a bitch!
Hey, wait, no! No need for the... Hold up.
Step back!
Please.
Please don't let me die here. Hey, look! Over there!
You crossed us for the last time.
Whoa, what?
Heads up, guys.
Watch out. Listen to me. I'll deal with this guy.
You think that scares me? Let's not be so hasty, huh?
Please don't kill me.
Point that somewhere else, will ya?
Don't!
Whoa, crap!
die.
Scumbag!
That'll come in handy. Someone out there needs this.
Promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just let me down. Don't touch me. Do you hear me? Don't touch me!
Don't be like that. You know, I can make your life a lot easier if you just cooperate. And don't give me that look. It's not as if we haven't done this before.
Thank you. what the fuck?
That somewhere else, will you?
What the hell you think you're doing? Hold up! Hold up! This is gonna hurt. Okay, somebody get that gun.
I'll find you.
Ethan! We're gonna give you a...
Step back. No, please. Stepping back.
Step back.
We don't want to die.
Heads up, guys. Zombies. You're the boss.
Step back.
What? Watch out, boys.
Back off.
He's got a gun.
Hey, back up.
Your time has come.
Back off.
Don't be so hasty, huh?
Don't shoot us.
Whenever you
say
this,
man, I can see.
Don't shoot.
You made a mistake.
Okay.
He's got a gun.
Don't.
No problem.
Okay, let's talk.
Step back. Take it easy, man.
No.
You're the boss.
You have no bullets.
I'll kill you. Eat lead.
You have no bullets. Die.
Promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just let me down. Don't touch me. Do you hear me? Don't touch me!
Don't be like that. You know, I can make your life a lot easier if you just cooperate. And don't give me that look. It's not as if we haven't done this before.
Me, bitch? Now you get all of us.
Had to get in.
Get this
back off.
Scared to shoot that
okay,
gun.
Let's
back
talk
off.
This over, okay? Please, don't
step
don't back.
I'll help you.
No, please.
Back off.
Please, I'm trapped. No.
Time to die. Take it easy, man.
Step back.
You're the boss.
Please, don't kill me.
Hey,
back
there.
Off.
All right.
Okay, let's talk this over.
Step
okay?
back.
Point that somewhere else,
no,
will you?
Don't.
Hey, back up.
You're the boss. Take it easy, man. I'm pinned here. What
Step
are you trying
back.
To...
You win.
Please don't let me die here.
What do you want from me?
What? I don't want anything. I'm just here.
Don't come any closer. Don't touch me. Don't even think about touching me.
Hey, look, I'm untying you. Okay? No problem.
Who are you?
I'm a friend.
I don't have any friends.
I'm with May.
May? My daughter? You've seen my daughter? Where is she?
Don't worry, she's safe. She's with Henry. And I'm here to get you out.
Okay. Whoever you are, let's go. I think I know how to get us out of here. Let's go through the subway. There's access to it through the basement of this hotel.
We used the subway tunnels to get to Henry's place the first time. May didn't like it. She coughed quite a bit.
Poor thing. I was trying to find her some medicine and I got grabbed. I've been so worried about her.
She was coughing when I found her, but we did get her some medicine. I think she'll be all right.
Where did you find her?
She was on the street. Through the dust, I... thought she was my daughter.
You have a daughter?
Yeah. I haven't seen her in over a year, though.
Run away, kid. Just run away.
Oh, God.
Haven't you ever been so guilty?
Hold up. Hey, guys, he's pulling a gun at me. No, please.
Please don't kill me.
You should make sure we aren't going to get surprised by anyone.
Quick, hide there. They don't look too happy.
Looks like we got company, boys.
You really don't like strangers.
Obviously, our friend here has more fall.
Hold up! No, please. No, don't. Don't shoot.
Okay, let's try to work this out like adults.
Hey, back up.
Okay. You're bluffing. Payback
time. Why have you stayed in Aventon?
We couldn't leave. May's father was injured and couldn't move. I just couldn't bring myself to leave him here to die on his own. After he died, we just never had the means to get out.
When did people start leaving the city?
It's that ash cloud.
Which really took its toll on the people here. People could do nothing but step on each other to get on crowded boats, or risk burying themselves alive in shelters. How about you? I take it from your questions you haven't been here long.
I lived here before with my wife and daughter. We weren't together when the event happened. I was on the East Coast. I got injured, and it took me all this time to recover and walk back. I arrived this morning and found their home empty.
You walked back? Dedicated man.
By the way, I helped Henry get the radio transmitter.
Really? That's fantastic. This could finally be our chance to leave this hellhole.
You know, Henry used to work in Haventon's fire department before he lost the use of his legs. He was overseeing the department's dispatch and communication systems. He knows quite a bit about how people were dispatched around after the event. But you know, we hear all sorts of things about the remaining survivor camps and shelters. We're trying to leave Haventon altogether. His place is pretty well protected against quakes and dusts. So we hid there until we could find a way out. Maybe he could help you get some useful information about existing camps.
Thanks. That would be really helpful.
Baby girl.
Mommy.
I'm so sorry, May. I promise I will never leave you alone again.
You promise?
Yes, baby. I promise. Yes. Yes. Well, you were right, Henry. There is a ship out there.
Did they say what they're doing? Why they're here?
They've been searching for survivors.
I knew it. Well, tell them we're ready to go. Come and get us.
There's a problem, though. The fog is making it impossible for them to get too close to shore. They can't risk running around. We'll have to create a beacon, or something to guide them in.
A beacon? How are we gonna create a beacon?
How about fireworks?
What?
Fireworks. I have a stash left from last New Year's, right before the event.
Fireworks! Yes, fireworks!
have to light those fireworks someplace nearby, above the fog layers. The high-rise building right behind us would be perfect.
Fireworks! I love fireworks!